at the touch. The love of everything becomes a poem.